Fairy tales tell us nature flies, stories of magic, of creatures that fly. A fairy tale also reveals some sort of truth, the dangers of choices we face in our youth. But our story today is different in theme, for our hero has no freedom, or so it seems. It's all started with an obedience spell, casted on one special girl, Rose of Lima, in a small little world.
Yeah.
floated back to Tim, so he knew that he had found his queen. Dancing with his feet was one thing, but dancing with his heart was another.
No longer shall I listen to the voices that control me, the voices that I used to obey. From now on, I will find and follow my own voice, because finally, after such a long time, I'm able to do what I want to do, and I have the freedom. The freedom to be me, the freedom that Jesus Christ rose in and with me, and that freedom is for all the earth.
So such is the story of Rose of Lima. A free young woman once under some magical hoo-ha. There's one thing to learn, you just can't go wrong if you follow your heart and eat the song.
Oh,